divided by 2 meter per second. Answer should be in kilometer per hour. This we are going to multiply by 18 by 5 kilometer per hour. 25 by 2 into 18 by 5. Here we are kilometer per hour. Hence the speed of train is 45 km per hour. That is our answer. If train is called length at 350 meters, if goal to pass for 28 seconds ka samay lagti hai. Iska speed kya? To kata hai ek goal ko, yani ek point ko pass karne mein kitna distance length of train? Distance ka bhar length of train. Distance of time ka.
Time to pass
length of the bead is how much? How much they are? Time in second. Distance. In meter, it is measured by सबसे पहला हम अपने बताते हैं स्पीड से 0.3 meter per second, यानी 0.3 meter in 1 second स्पीड, 0.3 meter distance दूसरा 150 plus 1 meter, 150 plus 1 meter in 13 second, जितना ज्यादा समय उतना ज्यादा डिस्टेंस, x is in direct relation to y, जब ये डायरेक्ट रिलेशन है तो मल्टीप्लाई कर देंगे, therefore 1 into 150 plus 8 is by 2. 14 into 20 or 150 plus 8 is by 2. 260 minus 150 or 8 by 210. Hence, length of a beam length of a bridge 110 meter. Now question number
In passing, a platform, total distance covered is 20 to 50 meters.
The speed of train, 50 kilometer per hour. Your meter, your kilometer distance, where you will 50 into 5 by 18 meter per second. 5 by 18 you multiply by the meter per second.
Cover. 300 मीटर टनल को पास करने में 300 मीटर डिस्टेंस कवर करती है। टाइम टू पास टनल दैट इज 22 सेकंड्स। टाइम टू पास 12 सेकंड स्पीड यही निकालना है। फॉर्मेट क्या है? टाइम इन सेकेंड डिस्टेंस इन मीटर meter long, the length of train is 270 meter, length of train is 270 meter, length of platform is 130 meter. Therefore, total distance covered is equal to length of train plus length of platform, 270 plus 130 meter. Thank you. meter in how much second?
400 meter in what second? T length. इसको पास करने में T second लगता है.
Sales.
That's meaning direct variation to what? जितना ज़्यादा समय उतना ज़्यादा time, जितना कम समय उतना कम time.
इसलिए हम अभी तक जो भी निकले हैं आप कोई नहीं बोल रहे हैं ये वेरिएबल क्या हुआ ये ऐसा हुआ हम आपको चेक करने के लिए जा रहे हैं आप ये तो कभी बोले नहीं
ये वेरिएबल क्या हुआ ये ऐसा हुआ जितना तक डिस्टेंस टाइम डिपेंड्स ऑन डिस्टेंस जितना ज्यादा समय उतना ज्यादा टाइम लगेगा
जब डायरेक्ट वेरिएशन मल्टीप्लाई करना ही
T into 200 by 9 is equal to 1 into 400 or T is equal to 400 into 9 divided by 200 T is equal to 18 hence it will get
Thank you and have a nice day to all of you.